church here. Come and see the Reverend Al Green.